some times where it was deafening in there, and it was deafening in there, and it was deafening in there, and atmosphere. I've coached a long time in a lot of great places, and I don't think I've ever been in a building as loud as that was. It
played in big games like that, but I mean, just that feeling is overwhelming, you know. The crowd rushing the floor and, you know, giving us hugs and cheering us on, you know, it's just love, you know, and I'll do that for the rest of my life.
Go and get it.